why. Toothpaste sucks.
Sharks, we are swimming in plastic.
About 1 billion plastic toothpaste tubes end up in our landfills and our oceans every single year. And even though people care more about what they're putting in their bodies now, most toothpastes are still filled with things like artificial flavors and preservatives.
And that's not good because we swallow 5 to 7% of our toothpaste every single time we brush our teeth, or 1.4 gallons over the course of your lifetime. Bite toothpaste bits are dry tablets that are not only good for your teeth, they're good for our bodies and the planet.
And our bits come in glass jars that are fully recyclable, but they're meant to be kept and refilled with our compostable refill packet.
Meaning no more plastic toothpaste tubes in landfills.
It's as easy as bite, brush, repeat.
Big Paste is on a race to the bottom.
And they have gotten away with gunking up our bodies and our planet for far too long.
So sharks, who's ready to take a bite out of Big Paste with us?